kick things off with two powerful athletes.
One is making history and changing minds about women in NASCAR. You believe that?
I've used my athleticism to make history by becoming the first African-American female tire changer at NASCAR.
Brehanna's determination comes from the woman she does her best to honor every day.
My mom wanted to make sure I was a strong woman.
I lost my mother to breast cancer when I was 14 years old. Times that I feel like giving up, I think about her. By becoming tight.
Brehanna managed to get through two of those solid floors. Oh my God!
The dive at the end.
That was a smart strategy. Over the dive. She breaks through.
My superhero.